filling the bottle weight. Place the bottle weight on a flat surface and fill with dry sand. Note, the funnel and sand are not included. During the filling process, ensure the sand is fully compacted by gently striking the bottom of the bottle weight on the ground. Fill the bottle weight completely to the top, displacing all air. Attach the cap to the bottle weight. Remember, once you've attached the cap, it cannot be removed. Now you are ready to assemble your pool stool.